Hello, and this is another one of my correction videos. And I didn't make it into a shorts now because I think it will consume more time, more than 1 minute. And there are two words here, so hang on after the first word, okay? Today, this day. And a certain news channel on news, the reporter said in Tagalog, tinataaah, okay? Which should have been tinataaah, which is somewhat like estimate, tinataaah, and not the wrong thing in the newscast, tinataaah, okay? That's the wrong one. It should have been tinataaah, okay? So another one is naitaaah. So it should have been, the correct one is naitaaah, and not naitaaah. There's no such word as naitaaah. Okay, and tinataaah. Okay, there's no such words. Okay, the wrong one is naitaaah. It should have been naitaaah. Okay, now, if you have noticed, most of my videos on correction probably focus on the word itself and doesn't include a sentence. My problem here in this sort of correction is that I really on purpose does not mean to have a video making corrections. Okay? That's not my purpose in watching TV and newscasts, okay? But out of the blue, these wrong pronunciations are made by Tagalog-speaking people, okay? Tagalog reporters. Obviously, it has been broadcasted all over the Philippines. And so, logically, it must be corrected so that the wrong pronunciation will not be propagated to the youth and to those newbies who are new only in Tagalog. Okay? That's why I'm saying the correct Tagalog. Now, by the way, if you will ask me, are you an authority? Of course, I am not. N-O-T, I am not. But since my youth, I have been hearing those words in and out, and I know already the correct way to pronounce them. So all I'm saying here is my experience in saying the right words. Okay? My experience since childhood. And I have been consistently on the news since I was young. So that's it. That's why I know. I know what's right and what's wrong. And now, since my ears picked up those two words, and then I write them down. But unfortunately, since I was not really hell-bent on finding wrong in people, obviously I got only the words itself. Okay, so that's the reason. If you're looking for, please give a sentence. If you're looking for that sentence, unfortunately I don't have the whole sentence because I was not really focusing on finding, nitpicking everything wrong on TV. Okay, I'm not focused on that. If I am focused on that, You will know the whole sentence. You will know the complete sentence use. Okay? So, that's the reason why I gave only words not used in a sentence. But, fortunately, I already know the context. So, context and correct pronunciation. Okay? So, subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.